严队长，你想直接邀请的队员是？
他邀请哪个队啊？
邀请咱们跟维维姐队里的任何一个人。
他只会维维，
可是维维是队长，不行，维维是队长。
于文文，
好的，那就恭喜于文文直接入队成功。
我们的心永远在一起。
I was thinking about Kelly because I don't know if you guys remember, but I was the one who kind of voted her to become a leader at first. I value her musical skills, and she's very talented, and she's extremely experienced in the industry as well. So I think, you know, she'll be a great member to have.
鸡皮疙瘩 team，
欢迎光临，
欢迎光临。
谢谢旋风
，Love you， 爱你。
我很开心，很荣幸，就是一下子那个负担卸下来了吧。
祝。
I think I can help you with some of your dance.
No, it's okay. I'm gonna learn from the teachers. I think I'm gonna practice extra time.
Yeah, you should. But then, like, if you need anything, let me
know. Yeah, I already know. Mm-hmm. It's not as hard as I imagined, but it's still a bit hard for me.
But you're good. Your other stages were good. I don't worry.
Don't worry.It's all good.
Yeah.
我还是有点不好意思。Jessica 她要雇两个舞台，所以我老想着我回头自己在家或上课的时候再多练，然后就比别人时间再多一些，有可能能弥补一下。
You know, if you put yourself in her shoes, I feel like she's a little bit maybe intimidated and nervous, and also if I help her in front of people, it might be a little embarrassing.Because she's also an artist. I respect that part. And so I feel like if I need to help her, I want to help her when we're alone. Hey, try, let's do here first.
Don't stop, Shima.
Relax. Because when you do, it makes you too short. Like.
他很了解我，就是这样，所以我觉得我们两个很像。他懂我，就像我懂他。Jessica， 你好，我是于文文。
Hi Kelly， 我是张秀妍。对我来说，重新回到舞台是需要付出很多努力的，但比努力更难的是拥有再次出发的勇气。
其实我们两个，一个是唱跳型，一个是乐队型，我们本来是属于两个世界的人，但是在这里相遇相识，非常开心能和你还有和大家一起努力练习，共同完成属于乘风破浪的舞台。
一百分，不要摆烂，要追了。
虽然不知道我们下次见面会在哪里，是在什么季节，又是在什么场景，但是无论怎么样，我都相信始终会有那么一天，我们能再次拥有一个舞台。到时候你来弹，我来跳。
我会永远记得和你们的这段日子。
这一百多天，乘风破浪从一个人变成了一个团体，从我变成了我们。
祝我们快乐。
Thank you.
don't